looks absolutely perfect. John knows. And there's lots of time to think about this. He missed it by a long way, but he wasn't on it very well from the previous shot.
That's the thing. It's where the white was. Put himself under pressure. I'm sure he fully expects Robertson to close this out now. Robertson made a nightmare start to the evening. He's 5-3 up. Was certainly the better player this afternoon. Couldn't make a 40 break first four frames. But from 8-6 down, really went for it. Glance at the scores. The black puts him 38 in front with 43 remaining. It's been some year for him. He got married in the summer, he took time off snooker, put the cue down. All is well off the table. And if he pots this red, 51. All is well on the table. He'll be our champion, barring snookers.
Remember that uncertainty that he showed at the start of the session? It is now completely gone. He's looked very positive.
57.
Got a feel for John Higgins. It's happened again from 8-6 up.
58.
Yeah, in the end, has to be said, Neil Robertson has been the stronger player when it really matters, because John has had a couple of chances. He's lost the control of the cue ball more though so than I've seen him for a 65. Long time. Now, that's tension, of course. No one's saying is anything but
Neil Robertson
65 to break from Neil Robertson to win the deciding frame. What a battle between two of this sport's greatest ever champions. Robertson was on the wrong side of it last year to Judd Trump. Once again, John Higgins, after his Belfast defeat, was on the wrong side of it. But Neil Robertson dug deep from 8-6 down, put together three really good frames. He wins the 2021 English Open champion and the Steve Davis Trophy.